See the next problem. Here 5% solution of cane sugar. Cane sugar means sucrose. What is the formula of sucrose? Sucrose formula C12H22O11. Next, 0.5% of X. X is unknown solute. These are isotonic. For isotonic solutions, what is the formula? For isotonic solutions, osmotic pressure of first solution equals to osmotic pressure of second solution. Similarly, I1, C1, ST or RT equals to I2, C2, RT. These are the terms of first solute, these are terms of second solute. So let it be for first one for cane sugar. RT gets cancelled. Next I1, C1. Here for X solute, we know that for cane sugar, Van der Haaf factor I1, 1 because it's non-electrolyte. About X, information is not given. If information is not given, consider its Van der Haaf factor as 1. So I1, 1, I2, 1. So C1 equals to C2. Okay. C1, how to write? Percentage is given there. Consider that percentage because here molarity terms. That's why consider the given percentage as percentage W by V. If percentage W by V is given, what is the formula for molarity? See, if percentage W by V is given, percentage formula is 10 into given percentage by gram molecular weight of this first substance. 10 into X into gram molecular weight of this sucrose. Sucrose means cane sugar. Second one, C2 means it is of second solute. How to write here also? 10 into X by gram molecular weight of that solute X. So substitute the values. Sucrose formula C12H22. Sucrose formula is C12H22O11. Its molecular weight is 342. So substitute the values. 10 into what is the percentage of sucrose? 5% by 10 into 5 by its molecular weight 342. That side 10 into its percentage 0.5 by its gram molecular weight we don't know. Gram molecular weight of X we don't know. So here what is left over? 10 into 0.5 means 5. It is 50. 5 in 50 how many times? 5 in 50, 10 times. Okay, then gram molecular weight of substance X is equal to 342 by 10. That means 34.2. So where is it? 34.2 is in first option. So answer is first option.